What's up, people? It's your boy T. Miller, Train So Hard University. Ernst Miller, a.k.a. Scouting. On today, we're going to basically break down our chest and shoulder workout. I'm going to give you a reasoning why we do the certain exercises that we do. First off, we did incline press. And one thing you'll notice with our workouts, we're going to put more emphasis on the incline movements instead of the flat benches and flat dumbbell flies and all the other shit. We do more incline because it develops the upper chest, which give you the illusion of having a bigger chest. So we're going to put more emphasis on the incline. First, we started off with the incline bench. Started off at 225, I believe. But we eventually worked our way up to 275 and tried to keep the rep between 10 and 15. After that, we moved into the shoulder press. And we superset that with side lateral raises. Another thing is I like to put my shoulders and my chest together because you actually indirectly work your delts when you're doing a lot of pressing movements. So why not go ahead and put your shoulders and your delts in the same workout? You're basically killing two birds with one stone. So no real reason to actually separate. So like I said, we did the shoulder press, superset that with the side laterals, 12 reps with the shoulders and 12 reps with the side laterals. After that, we moved into the dumbbell flies. Again, putting more emphasis on the incline movements to build a fuller chest. We did three sets of 12. After that, it was cable crossovers, superset with dips. A lot of people think that dips are just for the triceps, but actually when you tuck your chin into your chest when you're doing your dips, it puts a lot of emphasis on the lower pecs or the lower chest. So we superset the cable crossovers, which is a good movement for the lower chest, and we did dips, superset them again. Got good blood flow, good pump, quick and easy, in and out. We don't like to spend a lot of time in the gym, so we like to combine a lot of things and superset a lot of things.